Emma, you can't stop fate.
No one can.
It's like a living thing. It swallows us all into darkness.
Tragically, yes. World famous hot lunch, 107.7 The Bone. Hello, you are next. Who is it?
Yeah, it's Triple Tubby. How are you today?
Hey, Triple Tubby, I'm doing good. What's up?
Well, yeah, something dark?
Yeah.
You know, I know you did it blowing up on the Beatles, and maybe is that dark now far down and holds it back in Lake and Shears, my back and left.
Wait a second. Triple Tubby, aren't you talking about A Day in the Life?
That would be the one.
That's a very dark song. So, let me ask something, Triple Tubby. I don't believe I've spoken to you before. Are you a large man?
Well, I'm 6 foot two and I'm about 4 mils.
Oh, my God, you're killing me. So, are you telling me you need me to save you 2 chairs out on the patio?
Yeah, that dang big old Sophie.
All right. Hey, don't forget, Bone Up on the Beatles 120 today. Thank you for a shameless plug for the program there, Triple Tubby.
That's outstanding, because you get history that you just don't hear nowhere else but on the Seaweed Show.
Exactly. Your accent, however, is so rich, I'm having a little bit of trouble there. Can you throw me a bone and get out of here, Triple Tubby?
Right, righty. Full rag out, Monarch, Butterfly, Cooter with Seaweed on 107.7 The Bone, Stephen Seaweed, baby, you out of that Seaweed Camp, baby.
About a lucky man who made the grade. And though the news was rather sad, well, I just had to laugh at. I saw the photograph and he blew his mind out in a car. Didn't notice that the lights had changed. A crowd of people stood and stared. They'd seen his face before. Nobody was really sure he was from the house. The army had just won the war. A crowd of people turned away. But I just had to look. Having read the book, I'd like to thank you.
I noticed I was late. Found my coat and grabbed my hat. Made the bus in seconds flat. Down the way upstairs and had a smoke. And somebody spoke and I went into a dream. Count them all. Now they know how many holes it takes to fill the album.
So what, you're just gonna repress everything in some deep, dark, twisted place until one day you snap and kill them? Yep. This is why we are friends.
Pretty much it, yeah. World famous hot lunch. I think we got time for one more here. 107.7 The Bone. Hello there.